Distinguished colleagues, my name is Ibrahim Olori-Egbe. I represent the people of Kwara Central Senatorial District. I rise, Mr. President, to first of all thank Senator Barau for bringing up this motion and to support the motion. It has many dimensions. As in addition to what were highlighted in the motion about the structure of tertiary education and public schools, the effect of strike by any of the bodies or any of the labor unions in the universities will put several thousands of students into the street. And this could have both economic and security implications as well. We are just discussing about the security situation in the country. Part of the security challenges we do have is, as we've often said, is the poor standard of our education. One of the causes of this is the incessant strike that happened in our institutions. In those days when most of us in these chambers were in the schools, we do have smooth running, we had good standard of education. And you come out with very good, well-trained individuals. But it's not it's not the same case now, where most of the people that came out of the school, because of the poor training they've had, they are not employable, and they also turn to become criminals as we do have it. As such, it is very important for us as a Senate to intervene in this matter. And I support the submission of my two previous colleagues that the Senate do intervene, either through another committee that will bring the warring parties together or through the Office of the Leadership of the Senate to meet the leadership of these various unions so that they could tamper justice with us, if I could say, or they should not go on strike until the issues are looked into, particularly as we are aware, as was submitted by the last speaker. The executive is not yet fully in place to be able to have the leadership in the various ministries that are relevant that will intervene. I do watch in the media the protest by some members of non-academic staff, particularly those that are the unions of the staff of the schools set up by universities and in Ibadan and one other schools. I think they need to calm down and not go on strike. So I therefore support the motion and urge that the Senate to intervene in the